Okay, David, let's
go. Here we go.
No applause, please.
You should go under there.
You.
You're
going
to get the right one, right?
I told you, we haven't got a £6 on here. It's £7.10.4. If anybody would like some seed for the year 2010, put your name down now.
Hi, creature of documented genius from tuition.
After reading Quora,
I'll call them off you, that morning.
And the first oral presentation is taken number one. And of course, coming first with a fantastic amount of £21 and 15 ounces, David Glenton.
Yay! Yay!
Oh, you got the onion one, look. Onion two. That's
onion
a special
two.
One.
Right,
you're
and then...
Been
round
a bit.
Onion two.
Because
yeah, I'll
have the max on there.
Right, so for the heaviest onions, the third is Bob Hancock's with £4, 5.1 ounces.
Yeah, Bob!
Put that down, congratulations, Bee.
And second, with £4, 8.9 ounces, Peter Price.
Oh, sorry, I've got to be on.
I'll never be bloody on.
First, with an absolutely fantastic record for the whole of all the years we've been doing it, about 23 years or something, isn't it, David? Yeah. With £7, 10.4 ounces, he's the winner, David.
Well done.
Yeah.
Well done.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.